machine. Look. You're special. And if you stop fighting that force inside you, you will possess the very power of a god. So are you a scared little girl who answers to a man in a chair? Or are you the most powerful creature on the planet?